up. They do. Payne out on the left side is Martin. Martin driving for the net. He's going in. And it's cleared away. With Balash making the initial save, and two North Stars come back. This is Payne coming in with Giles trailing. Payne back to Giles. And it's scores! MacAdam got the goal after 32 seconds of overtime.
Here a one player, MacAdam, though, pokes it loose. Payne is after it. Middleton takes him down. MacAdam comes up with the puck in the corner. He went down. Payne is free. Payne towards the goal. Bouchard the save. The rebound, a backhander by Young. Jimmy Young.
Jimmy Young and the North Stars have won in the Boston Garden. They've beaten the Bruins tonight in overtime, 5-4.
Look forward to meeting their arch rivals from Minnesota, who were coached in the playoffs by general manager Lou Nanny. He had a chance to celebrate Dino Ciccarelli
in front, and he can't get the shot off. A great opportunity for Brian Sutter, the captain of the Blues, and here is Maruk. Maruk, long shot, and Liute loves that one. 6 minutes into overtime. 3-3 the score. Payne keeps it in. Payne cuts in front, backhand, scores! The North Stars in overtime win it and beat St. Louis in seven.
Regulation tied at 4-4, and then just 14 seconds into the OT, Dennis Maruk gets the pass, jams it through. Bannerman can't stop it, and that is 5-4 the final.
Neil Propp to Bobby Smith and back to Propp. Over to Tenori to the net. They score! Brian Propp has won the game for the Minnesota North Stars in overtime on the power play, 4-3 Stars.
That was quick and dangerous. MacDonald's pass across deflected to Courtnall now in the corner. Russ Courtnall coming out. 1:33 left in the power play. Shot blocked from the point, but Paul Cavallini kept it alive. From the circle, he scores! The ex-Blue Paul Cavallini has ended this one on a sour note for St. Louis. 5-4. The Stars win, and I'm not sure.
Ricci tried to feed it through. Here comes Mike Keane. Keane with Benoit Hall. It's a 3-on-2. Sedor's on the play. Keane in front scores! Mike Keane ends the San Jose Sharks season, and the Dallas Stars, after losing in game. Right moving in. Marshall goes to the net. Joseph steers the shot to the corner. Here's a curving attempt, cut off the shot, they score!
A good pass, and then the shot in for Petrov to catch up to it. Can't make a play though. Dallas get it ahead. Langenbrunner, he'll score!
Goes to the front of the net. They try and get it there. Bounces off a leg. Here's Zubov with the shot. He scores! Deflected in front of the net, and it's a series sweep for the Dallas Stars.
Pass, new one again. Right circle. He scores! That's it! Second overtime winner of the postseason, and the Stars have a 2-0 command of this ball. Got it in onside. Left circle, cutting to his backhand. Threw it out front, now got it back. Now tried to jam it, MacDonald scores! That's it! The Stars are going to the Western Conference Finals! Brett Hull set up Mike MacDonald, and the Dallas Stars advance.
And we found a way.
They're pulling it toward Hasek, he knocks it away. John Chambers with it. Around the boards for Brett Hull. Hull leads it back for Modano. Modano tied up by Zitnik. Modano tries to make the play. It's swept away by Smelik. Letting into the net! Hasek down! The puck score! It's over! It's over! Brett Hull and Mike Modano were there in overtime. The Dallas Stars are the 1999 Stanley Cup champions!
On the far side, back up onto the point, Hatcher to Matvichuk. Not quite. Matvichuk couldn't get it to sit. Sakic caught up with him by the time he did. In the corner, battle along the wall for it.
Nobody's got possession here. Thornton takes it. Makhachuk a chance. Wow! Stop! Checked away to Lettinen. Hull's already up here in the blue. Hull trying to drop it in once, twice. Score! The overtime goal by MacDonald! And the Dallas Stars win it, and it goes to game six.
The next shot blocked again.
We know the routine. You know, we
intercepted by Smolinski. Ribeiro made a nice move. Sergei Zubov takes the shot. They score! Brendan Morrow tipped it. Dallas is still alive. Zubov to Morrow, and a 1-0 victory keeps the Stars alive in the playoffs.
Long pass, a chance here. Ribeiro will walk in. Pull up from the boards, looking at Morrow. Mike Ribeiro has a man rolling out. Cruising up. He'll circle in center. Up top, Nordstrom. Morrow with a shot. They score! Brendan Morrow! And the Stars
ricochets to Ribeiro. Little stutter step on Greer. Back to Nordstrom. Shot scores! Ribeiro. Diagonal. Robidoux thinks. Shot scores! Ribeiro!
Klingberg in control. Dallas back out. Ben this way for Sharp. Cutting over the line to the outside. A shot taken. They score! The Dallas Stars win it in overtime. It's Cody Eakin. He's the hero. And the series is tied at two.
And now here comes Sagan with speed. Dropped. Radulov across. Klingberg shoots. He scores!
Lindell keeping it in. Here's Klingberg. Stars are set up because only four Flames have sticks. Klingberg, a one-timer. Score! He did it again! John Klingberg, the overtime winner. The Stars have tied the series at two. Stevie Rotta setting up in front. He shoots. He scores! A hat trick and a game seven overtime winner for Joel Stevie Rotta of the Dallas Stars, who move on to the Western Conference Final.
Golden Knight Riley Smith was in. He has an overtime goal in these playoffs. Rick White. Here's Radulov with a chance. Scores! Alexander Radulov, the star of stars tonight. Eight goals in the playoffs. Down low for Perry. How many big goals has he scored in Stanley Cup playoff action? One-timer. Scores!
It's Perry handing it on. Now Klingberg at the back holds and drives one, and they rebound right around in front of Perry. They jam away. They score! The Stars win in double overtime.
chance. Curly's down, and it's not quite.